Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Pentatonix, and I'll be having a first listen to their song, Feel It Still. So, I cannot wait to hear what this sounds like. Everything else I've heard so far has been amazing. They kill it every time, and I am not surprised. This song by Portugal the Man is really interesting. It was super popular last year. It's still being played on the radio, so I'm really curious what they're gonna do with it, how it's gonna sound. Is Mitch gonna have the lead on it? That's kind of what I'm thinking, but I don't know. Let's just check it out. It's Matt coming through strong.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
There's old Mitch. Nailed it. I knew Mitch was gonna have the lead on that. Oh, they sounded so good. Everything was just super, super, super tight. That song is crazy repetitive, and that's okay. I mean, for me, that song gets a little old because it is so repetitive, but I thought they killed it. I thought they sounded really, really good. I thought everybody was sounding amazing, just super tight. Mitch was killing the solo, of course. I really, really enjoyed that a lot. Cannot wait to hear the next song. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I will see you next time. Thanks.